as Limerick get the game going again. Hannon down towards Flanagan, breaks out to Hegarty, who just jogs onto it, sizes up the target, and at his leisure flips his third point.
That's a pity, because Callahan had done very well to place himself in the right place, but just touched it down to the Limerick man instead of his own man.